Jacob Zuma uthi, we must be different than the man who has abused all of us to an extent that other people have left the ANC. But as for me, forget and smile, I'm still a member of the ANC, I'm still inside. That is former President Jacob Zuma speaking for himself. And he did not send everybody to speak, but he was like, you know what? I will calm myself and I will definitely say what I need to say when I need to say it. So yeah, that's that. But again, I don't remember which article, I don't remember which media house. You know me, I love reading articles. So when I speak, I don't have to say, you know, I think this. I always say, you know what, I want to say this because I know and I want to get the conviction. So in this specific episode, I just forgot the actual article that I was reading, which says the following, that Ramaphosa had to run a special operation on two people in the ANC in making sure that he gets rid of them. And the first name was Ace Mahashule. He wanted to make sure that he gets Ace Mahashule out of the ANC. So they said that he had a dedicated and a specific team that dealt with Ace Mahashule. The second person we know, none other than the former president, Mr. Jacob Gedleyihlekisa Zuma. And so when I was reading that article, it says that it goes into details to say that with these people, he wanted to make sure that if I can get rid of them, then I can be able to deal with the ANC. And then again, the others again, as well as Sabozandile Gumede in KZN, he was very strategic in how he deals with these people, get them out, and then again, he have his control in the ANC. So when Jacob Zuma speak, allegedly, when Jacob Zuma speak here, it just reminds me of that article. I'm going to play you the video of Jacob Zuma. Just be patient with me. I'm going to play you that video from former president Jacob Zuma where he speaks for himself. So, yeah, get onto the comment section below. Let's have this conversation. Tell me, when Jacob Zuma said, everybody's crying about the man. Do you remember the story of this man, the unknown man? Do you remember the story of him having to look, being it was alleged that the man spends millions buying the ANC conference for them to vote for him? Do you remember all of those news, right? Now it is starting to make sense. You know what I'm saying? Listening to former President Jacob Zuma speaking here, I'm kind of like, oh, But nevertheless, you and I, we are here for a conversation before the conversation may have or can happen. Can you kindly do this? If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, now let's proceed. Okay? I will soon play you the video, Jacob Zuma. Please wait for me. Now, tell me in the comment section below again, as I will love you to do. Oh, this is what I would love you to do. Tell me in the comment section below, do you think or do you believe do you believe when Jacob Zuma says, yeah, mina I'm still a member of the ANC. Bayathanda abathandi, uhluphile lo uhluphile lapha phakathi ku ANC, kodwa ke mina I'm still a member in good and regular standing of the ANC. Like, okay. Former president, uthini ba? Uthi, yeah, kolega bongs. I'm still a member of the ANC in good and regular standing. So I mabanga kutusi laba. Angakutusi lo osihluphile. I know you probably think that I'm just making up a story. No, I'm not making up a I'm not making up a story. You know me and evidence. So I want you to listen to former President Jacob Zuma speaking for himself in the next video. But I once warn you, listen very attentively. Do you want me to play this video twice or what? What do you want me to do? But I will trust that you're going to listen to this video very attentively. So please do this.
As far as we see this, you really see solidarity. See this popularity.
Okay, as we proceed, I think you are well fed. Well, that's what I wanted to say. I think you are well fed. I think you are well fed. Tell me in the comment section below, do you think Jacob Zuma has got a plan in remaining a member of the ANC? He will make history, don't you think so? I think he's going to make history in that there's no one in the world who, number one, you build a political party in a space of less than 6 months, that political party becomes an official opposition. That's one. So, listen to number two. Remember, you have your own political party, right? Number two, you have your political party, but also you have your membership with the opposition at the same time, right? That's why I'm saying this man is gonna be, in years to come, we're gonna be studying about Jacob Zuma. I'm telling you, in years to come, we're gonna be studying about former President Jacob Zuma. Why? Because his moves are well-calculated moves, and they are very exciting by nature, by the way. There's always something exciting about Jacob Zuma and his movement, and there's always something exciting about it. Have you noticed that? Well, me, I have not. I mean, sorry, Nyadlala. Oh, duh. Quite sure I've been best for that. Duh. Hey, ngoba nale gender le enye le. Hey, bafethu. Hey. It's difficult to live without them, but hey, those are a source of our problems. I read something. I'm just deviating, guys. I read something where they say the purpose of a woman in your life is to calm you down when you are angry and make you angry when you are calmed down. So the purpose of her life is just to, hey, I didn't say anything. Hey, kulaba. Hey, I didn't say anything. It's man-to-man conversation la. Nina is gain. Nina wa guzo nizo le vito le. Ben la le le le. Ben la le. Because it was a man-to-man. Sure, somebody says, oh, bongan, where's Joel? Hey, I'm telling you, it's difficult to live without women. But at the same time, women are very our source of our problem. Hey, man, to some of us who are not playing for both teams, you kind of feel like, hey, I can't, obviously the man thing, I can't be with a man. But hey, now you're thinking this source of your problem. You're thinking of a woman. You're like, woo, go see, I'm God, that's really lapo. So go check up Zuma anyway. Yeah, get into the comment section below when it comes to former President Jacob Zuma. Tell me what you think about that. Do you think that it's going to be possible for him to maintain this thing of having dual membership? The concept of dual, basically, if you are a citizen, you can have dual citizenship, right? So the concept, it starts there. But wait a minute. Jacob Zuma says no. Me, I have dual membership. One is with my political party called MK Party. But the other one is with my former political party, the one that made me a president in this country, which is the ANC. So the man Ramaphosa can trouble you all day long, but you're not gonna, we're going to deal with him when the time is right. With that being said, hi, bo guys. Hi, bo njalo. Hi, bo. Kunenkinga la. Guys, please remember, subscribe. You know, we'll meet in the next episode. But until such a time, please take care.